The title of my talk is Fighting Philosemitism to Fight Islamophobia and Zionism. Philosemitism is included in Zionism. The French state is philosemite, and I'm sure the English one is philosemite too. And I would like to add that we can't understand Islamophobia and state racism if we don't understand philosemitism. They are both state racisms, and they work together to maintain the white nation state in which Jews are not included, but in which they have a specific role to play. Philosemitism, officially the love of Jews, is a compromise, is a historical compromise between the antisemitism that was spread all over Europe until 1945 and nation state. Philosemitism became the solution. The nation state, that is a structural institution for imperialism, is saved, and the Jews will have a privileged position among all the other racialized communities, whereas staying under the whole community, the white community, which is the only one who is really legitimate in the nation state. We cannot understand the way racism functions if we don't understand that philosemitism is a modality of racism and is a kind of brother of Islamophobia and Negrophobia. It is important for the state to organize a kind of competition between the Jews and the Muslims and the blacks. We, as indigenous of the Republic, as Muslims, we do not occupy the same place in the racial hierarchy. It makes the common struggle more difficult, as for example, the Jews in France are not discriminated and not brutalized by the police. Another example, a French Jew is allowed to do the army in the Israeli army. This is seen as normal. But a post-colonial subject is submitted to loyalty to the French state. But how is it possible for the French state to allow French Jews to belong to another army? I think there is two reasons. They are not seen as real French. And to serve Israel is to serve the West. So to summarize, we have to criticize radically Islamophobia and philosemitism, which are the same faces of state racism. The idea is here is not to fight Islamophobia and antisemitism. The idea is to fight Islamophobia and philosemitism. From my point of view, will be stronger against racism, will be stronger against Zionism. So for me, it's the way we have to struggle to be very efficient.